looking at the ecosystem and environments of central Pennsylvania during the Ordovician time. So about 450 million years ago when Pennsylvania was underwater. So I'm looking at all of the organisms that lived there and how they interacted. I now have three localities from central Pennsylvania I'm comparing to each other to see how regional differences occurred. And then I'm also using a study done in the 70s, and I'll be comparing my research to data collected then. So it's really fun to see how research conducted 40 years ago can still be relevant today. It's really exciting to learn more about the local stratigraphy. It's kind of an area that's been overlooked in central Pennsylvania, but a lot of the people around here don't really know about the geology of the area. So I go to a couple outreach opportunities every year and talk to people about like what kind of fossils they can find in the area. They're always really excited to know that people from Penn State are interested in the local community too. The opportunities here at Penn State are just incredible. I've gotten funding for my research. I've traveled to 4 conferences and Penn State has helped me with that. The networking abilities that I've come in contact with researchers from museums and other colleges, and they've been so excited to help me just because I'm from Penn State and they know what kind of academics we have here.